indulhensya. What is this term indulhensya, which is our theme for today? Diba we follow the CHRISTMAS syllabus. We already did C. C is for the candy dream. C is for community. God is a community of three divine persons. But this God became H, human. And the reason why he became human, hindi para mag-swimming sa Boracay at mamasyal sa Ayala, maggalabanting sa Esquero. The reason is R, to redeem us. Tapos, dapat mag-cooperate tayo sa redemption, kaya we talk about indulgence now. The tools of cooperation. What is indulgence? Let me begin with a tragic story, personal experience. Last November, I want to say Mass. Lo and behold, when I was getting home and I thought it was all over, I met an accident at a very wide highway. The officer said, "Sir, it's his fault. According to, you know, what we see, you have no contributory negligence." So I was totally innocent according to the traffic aid. Okay, I am willing to forgive you. I'm willing to forgive you, but who will pay for the damage? Ang-ang naman po ako. Forgiven. But the damage is there. Now, the same is true if we commit sin. At confession, God will forgive. But who will pay for the damage? Every sin has a damage, even the private sins that you do. Let's just give an example. Oh, mamabay ka, you go to bukas patay na ilaw. Di ginabi ka, di wala kang tulong. Pag duty mo, patay. You affect the production of your company. That's damage. Because you sleep in secret. Or maldita ka. Somebody will come, a customer. Then, ang init ng ulo mo. Pampalita ko. Pina! Kuan man ba? Duha ka kuan mo. Dali ah! Amat ka? Kung balik diri mo. So the company lost a customer because binulyawan mo. Or a teenager doing his favorite sin inside his room. What happens? In class, he will be sleepy. He cannot do the assignment and all that. What happens? He will not be an asset to society because he will not be educated. Because he will just stop schooling. Because he will be discouraged by his grades. Who will pay for the damage? You will pay it in purgatory. That's why we pass through purgatory. Big suffering. And the secret is, if you do not want to stay long in purgatory, pay it here. Yung pamimigay sa mahihirap, it covers multitude of sins. It's in the Bible. Yung kindness to beggars, giving to beggars, especially kung hindi ka magpa-picture, iba naman magpa-picture sa kuan, may post sa Facebook, no? Thank you Lord for the opportunity to help. Thank you Lord. Ba't ka dyan ang papasalamat? Nababasa ba yan ni God yung post mo? Doon ka sa simbahan magpasalamat. Eh kung may Facebook ba si God? May account ba? Siguro meron, pero ang tanong, friend ba kayo? Ang friend ba? Yabang-yabang mo. Tanong, doon ka na sa simbahan magpasalamat. In secret na lang. Kawawa naman yung pinicturan mo. It will appear na ikaw ang mabait, sila ang, di ba? Kamu yung sa makalalimos, you're using them to pick yourself up. You know, they have also their dignity. Now, suppose sinabi sa akin ng traffic aid, "Sir, ako na lang magbayad yan. Total, malaki bonus ko." "Sure ka, sir?" "Ako na lang. Kaya, I think distant relative ko yung mga yan." That's indulgence to them. Indulgence din sa kanila. Because they were saved. So that is the concept now of indulgence. So when the church will say, plenary indulgence, uy, take advantage, grab the opportunity because it will pay all the damage, all the damages piling up. I give you an example, ha? You know where the PDDM chapel is at the Escario Street, just near the Capitol Parish? Sila dineclare yung holy door ang kanilang chapel.
September 18, 2023, which draws from the spiritual treasures of the church, granting a plenary indulgence from November 21, 2023 1923 until March 25, 2024, to all the sister disciples of the Divine Master, the cooperators, friends, and all the faithful who participate in the celebration of the centennial and prayerfully visit our churches or chapels throughout the world after satisfying the usual conditions.
So if you go there, sabi, you enter the holy door, magdasal ka ng I believe in God, one Our Father, three Hail Marys, and you pay for the intentions of the Pope. Then you take communion, you go to confession, plenary indulgence. Ano yung sabihin ng plenary? Full. Meaning, wow, ganda, full. Mula bata hanggang araw na yun, bayad. Bayad na ang damage. Forgiven ka na, kaya may confession. To gain indulgence now, is not connected with money. Do not give money. Just go there, pray, and then after that, go to confession. Malapit naman ang Redemptorist. Today, our theme on indulgence, I want you to learn this and please take advantage, because when you go, when you die, you will cry and say, but hindi ko take advantage. Now I am suffering very long. Amen?